Hello my friends, today I'll show you how to transform an old LCD monitor or TV into a modern LED lamp. Okay friends, let's do it. Remove all parts from that old LCD. You'll carefully remove all parts of the LCD screen. Keep few layers you'll need later. Use LED tape to lighting your lamp. You can use what color you want. Cut the LED strip to the desired size and fit it in the screen case. Use plastic layers from the old screen to build the new screen for the lamp. Weld all together, you don't need PCB. I use it only for power supply. This is garbage. You don't need. That's all, my friends. Enjoy your new DIY lamp.